Three, two, one.
This is Rosie, and I'm going on location to interview the important horses who know that the Kentucky Derby is this Saturday. And I want to hear what the ex-racehorses have to say and who they think are real contenders. I'm going to be starting with Red. Yes, he is an ex-racehorse, and he knows all about the racetrack. So I will give you my findings later after I see who Red likes in the Kentucky Derby. Then I will be going to the other ex-racehorses in our barn and getting their opinions too. So you heard it first from me, Rosie.
That's a take.
Oh,
wrap it up.
Did I forget to wrap it up? Oh, I was excited. Okay. Oh.